Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Before I go any further, I just want to shout out my subscribers. Big up on ourselves. If you are new here, my name is Tashana and welcome. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I do a DIY protein treatment on my relaxed hair. Now, protein treatments are great for repairing damaged hair. This one in particular is very effective. How can you tell if you need a protein treatment? Well, if your hair feel mushy, gummy, or cotton-like, then you probably need a protein treatment. So stick around for this video. All right, so now that you have seen the process, you can go ahead and do further research to find out more about protein and moisture balance in hair. If you are allergic to any of the products used, please do not use this treatment. As it relates to this treatment, I do not recommend that you do it on a weekly basis. I would recommend that you do it once per month. Any more than that and you can have a protein overload. So guys, we have come to the end of this video. Please remember to like, comment, share and subscribe, and please keep safe. Bye.